whoever is on the side of Israel. Let everyone know that we are against them, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, according to Iran's Press TV. Erdogan made the comments as he addressed senior provincial officials from the ruling AKP party in Ankara. We do not approve of silence on the state terror that Israel blatantly carries out in Palestine, Erdogan said. Erdogan has a history of slamming the Jewish state and its leader, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, who has a history of slamming him back. He made waves last year when he said that the spirit of Adolf Hitler had re-emerged among some Israeli policymakers. In March, a spokesperson for Erdogan slammed Netanyahu for comments he had made regarding the nation-state law, inspiring Netanyahu to say that Turkey's dictator Erdogan attacks Israel's democracy, while Turkish journalists and judges fill his prisons. What a joke! Meanwhile, Turkish President Tayyip Erdogan called Israel a terror state after Israeli police fired rubber bullets and stun grenades towards rock-hurling Palestinian youth at Jerusalem's Al-Aqsa Mosque on Friday.